cute. He does. Happy birthday. Good morning, world. He's ready to go. You ready? He's been mad all morning. It's been a while. He's ready yet.
I'm really excited. It's at Hollywood Lake Park, and we are off now. Are you okay, O?
Woohoo! LA traffic!
But we'll be there.
There's so much traffic right now, guys. Like, you guys don't understand.
Dude, it's Saturday afternoon. Look at all the traffic. Are people going to work? Is this what happening? What's happening?
Yeah.
Makes no sense.
20 miles is an hour.
It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Happy birthday, Holland.
Want some more?
Did you just call our Corgi out by name?
Which one?
I'm not one of the
followers. Cute! Happy birthday!
Hey, happy.
Tacos. Oh. Dinner. Brown. I'm gonna make it's gonna be lit. We're just watching the UCLA game against Arizona. We're winning.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
Sometimes Pavlov sleeps outside
because it gets way too hot in our house. Hi! Why is he laying down like that? Why is he laying down like that? Aunt! Why?
If you guys didn't know, Pavlov's getting neutered on Tuesday, so I'm trying to get him used to just seeing this cone.
He's been waiting all morning to go on a walk.
It's 7 a.m. Pav. Get me some slack. Look at his headband. Look at your headbanders.
Hello, good morning world. So I'm currently walking Pavlov. And we're gonna take him to the dog park because we're gonna go to brunch. We're going to Storyboard Sunday! Literally how we have been planning our videos.
What is that?
The Van Damme. So it has Brussels sprouts, the Bianca sauce, bacon, and goat cheese.
That's a nice. Yeah. It looks like a Trump supporter.
What?
She looks like a Trump supporter. What?
Pavlov, why is your leg like that?
I'm just sleeping right now. It's 4:40 p.m.
Good morning, world! So I already took Pavlov to the dog park, but we are going on a road trip to San Diego. So my family lives down there. I'm really excited to visit them. Another reason why we're going is Pavlov is getting neutered tomorrow. So sad. Like, I don't think he understands. So it's gonna be a sad day. He loses his little thing-a-lings. A reason why we're going to San Diego, though, is because most of these places, I don't know if it's just a West LA thing or I have no idea, but it costs $400 to get Pavlov neutered. Isn't that ridiculous? So I decided to just drive down to San Diego to just visit my family anyway, and it only cost $65 here with the medication and everything too, which is just wow, like look at that difference. It's like worth the drive even. It's gonna stay there for a whole week. I'll try to vlog. I'm really excited. Stop at Fiesta Island so Pavlov can have a really good last day before he gets his balls chopped off. You go, Pav. I'm gonna let him go in the water for a little bit because we usually go to the beach, but I don't think we're gonna be able to. With Pavlov's surgery. So we're just gonna stop here before heading home and we'll include some clips of Pavlov just enjoying the beach and the park here. Bye!